Hi everyone! A couple of months ago, I released a huge update for my Next.js course because Next.js 14 was released and the app router became stable, or all features that make up the app router, especially also server actions, became stable. So that's why I released a big course update for my Next.js course a couple of months ago. And since then, I've been working on an even bigger one, on more sections where we dive deeper into important Next.js features like data fetching, data mutation, caching, various optimization techniques about images and page metadata, and also user authentication. And today I released these new sections and I added them into my existing Next.js course. So this course now has these new sections inside of it, and it also still has all the old content about the pages router, because that of course also still is a perfectly stable way of building Next.js applications. It's getting used out there in projects, and therefore this course now teaches you both modern Next.js in depth with the app router, or if you prefer that, with the pages router. Both is included, and this course therefore now is fully up to date with the latest Next.js version, and I'm super happy about that, obviously. Now, if you're not on board of this course yet, because if you are, you got this update for free, it was added into this course, but if you're not on board yet, you can now join this course for the lowest price I can set on Udemy. A link is below the video. And since React is a course prerequisite, you need to know React in order to work with Next.js, you also find a link with a super low price, also the lowest price I can set, for my React course, my best-selling React course, where you learn all about React in depth. So both links are below the video, and I'd love to see you on board of these courses. I hope you get a lot out of them, and I hope you're able to build amazing React and or Next.js applications once you're done with these courses.